Good morning, children. Welcome to our social science class. How are you, children? Fine, good. Do you know any animal? Yes, good. Say the name. Cat, dog, good. Horse, buffalo, cow, good. These are called animals. There are many types of animals in the world, such as pet animals, wild animals and sea animals. Pet animals. What is mean by pet animal? Pet animals are nothing but we bring up some animals in our home. We are loving them very much. They are not dangerous animal. Some examples of pet animals. See the chart. Say the name, children. These are pet animals. Cow, dog, cat, ox, camel, horse, rabbit, goat, buffalo, pig, sheep, donkey. These are called pet animals. Okay, children? Next, let us see wild animals. The animals that live in forest. Okay, children, let us see wild animals. Animals that live in forest, that animals are called wild animals. Zoo is a place where many different types of animals kept there. Circus. The circus animals well trained. Okay, children, see the chart. Some examples of wild animals. These are wild animals. First, say the name. Tiger, lion, monkey, deer, elephant, bear, fox, panda, rhinoceros, giraffe, zebra, wolf. Okay, children, let us read with body. Okay, tiger. T-I-G-E silent. Tiger. T-I-G-E silent. Ir. Tiger. Lion. L I O N. Lion. L I O N. Lion. Monkey. N A N. K E silent. E. Monkey. N A N. K E silent. E. Monkey. N A N. K E silent. E. Monkey. D D E E R. D D E E R. D. Elephant. E L E silent. P H A. In it. Elephant. E il e silent. P h a in it. Elephant. Bio. B e a r. Bio. B e a r. Bio. Fox. If a x fox. If a x fox. Panda. P a in d a panda. P a in d a panda. Rhinoceros. R h I n o s. R o s. Rhinoceros. R h I n o s. R a s. Rhinoceros. Giraffe. G e. R h if if e silent. Giraffe. G e r h if if e silent. Giraffe. zebra, z, e, b, r, a, zebra, z, e silent, b, r, p, zebra, wolf, w, o, l, f, wolf, b, o, l, f, wolf. Okay, children. Now you understand how to read the word with pony. Okay, children. Cow, dog, cat, horse. These animals are living in your home. Tiger, lion, monkey, deer, elephant. Are these animals living in your home? No. Why? Because they are dangerous animals. Okay, children. Look at the plaster. What is the name of this animal? Tiger. Tiger is our national animal. It has beautiful orange and black striped coats. It is the largest member of the cat family. It runs very fast, strong and powerful animal. Okay, children. What is the name of this animal? Lion. Lion is the king of the forest. It has majestic appearance, strong animal. It runs very fast and powerful animal. Okay, children? Elephant. Elephant is a big and strong animal. It is intelligent animal. It has a long trunk, small tail, and two big ears. Two small eyes and strong four legs. It has white teeth, two white teeth, otherwise called tusks. Giraffe has long neck. It is the largest animal in the world. It has long neck and long four legs. Giraffe's tongue is long and strong. Fox is a cunning animal. It is the smallest member of the dog family. Monkey is a clever animal. Monkeys are jumping tree to tree. You know, children, monkey's favorite fruit is banana. Okay, children, look at this chart. Find out the wild animals and encircle it. First, say cow. Cow is wild animal or pet animal? Pet animal. Lion. Lion is wild animal or pet animal? Wild animal. Next, dog. Dog is wild animal or pet animal? Pet animal. Tiger. Tiger is a wild animal or pet animal? Wild animal. Elephant is wild animal or pet animal? Wild animal. Cat is a pet animal. Zebra is a wild animal. Horse is a wild animal or pet animal? Pet animal. Fish is water animal. Goat is pet animal. Panda is wild animal. Rhinoceros is wild animal. Okay, children.